So boys and girls, here is a lesson in the wilderness trails for British Columbia. So a safe thing to do is when you're walking in the trails is make sure you have some sort of weapon. Now this is actually very, very useful because it not only is a stick for jabbing things, okay, so birds might come at your hair or you never know, right? But we also have these. So it's almost like a fan. And so if you have to swat away the wasps or, you know, even cougars and bears, just go like this. And they get very afraid. The cougars and bears, they don't like this sort of a stick because it's like a fan, okay? So all you have to do is whack them like that in the nose, okay? And then hightail it, just hightail it, okay, boys and girls? So if you have any questions about what to do in British Columbia on the vigorous trails, let us know. Thanks.